Want a side of scandal with your airline pretzels? Well, get this. A Chinese airline is trying to fight rumors that some of their flight attendants were partaking in a hotel room orgy.
I'm not an orgy guy!
Apparently, several X-rated videos that we obviously can't show you came out of six men and women dancing, laughing, and getting freaky.
Who's up for an orgy?
After the videos went viral on a Chinese social media site, alleged rumors claim the people in the video are flight attendants for either China Eastern Airlines or its subsidiary, Shanghai Airlines. But the airline's not having any of it with that freaky flack, and they're accusing the gossipers of trying to hurt their reputation on purpose.
Now we got bad blood.
Hey, we're not here to judge, but no matter what you're into, maybe you might not want to record it.